Mother's bright idea. It was set Mummy's alarm right after I went to sleep. Bloody hilarious. I get it. You just love to set me in a bad mood, don't you? I'm just not a morning person. Whatever. Anywho, welcome to the day in the life of, well, me, second player England, why did I do second player England, or Artie, or Arthur. Don't call me Oliver, that's irritating. It's much more fun to see them all get confused. Don't get an argument about my name, because art will get irritating because I'm not going to change it. I don't care if it's my bloody real name or not. I don't want to be called it, got it? Otherwise, you're going to end up like most of the innocent victims with a knife in your head. Bored, 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 bored. Oh, let me get some coffee. What? I forgot to go shopping. Worst day ever. You know what? Since today is the worst day ever, come on, why not make it the worst day ever for someone else? Come on, it's not a bad idea at all. Oh, there's a note there. Dear Artie, since you seem to have an obsession with cupcakes, I took all the beads away. Don't give all the time a rage and go cute. I don't even listen to you! Why would you take my cupcake ingredients away? That's rude! Don't you know how I get without any cupcakes? I need sweets to, you know, run my system. When you get back home, you're getting severely hurt. Got it, but still, what's wrong with you? Now, I have nothing better to do besides go stuck in a corner on my own. You are bloody rude. Oh well. Goodbye, everyone, watching this little stock of creeper things.
Hi. So, I'm cosplayer of 2P England, and in case you couldn't tell. And so, three reasons why I think I should be able to be at this conference is because I usually have a lot of time on my hands. Doesn't mean I don't procrastinate or anything though, but I usually have a lot of time after school and stuff like that, so I'll be able to upload videos when needed. I go to a technology school, so that means I can edit videos and stuff like that. That is sure, it doesn't really help me much, but hey, when in doubt, use your schooling to get you into a world conference thing. My last reason why I think I should be in this conference is that I have a role-playing account, so that as TP England, so I can get more in character more. Well, and I use that account an awful lot. So I will greatly appreciate you guys watching this video. Thumb me. That was totally wasn't a Dan is not on fire reference, but that is on whatever. Anyways, I hope you guys choose me to be in your conference. Thanks. Bye.